Did you know they made Harry Potter cards? This was from 2006 around the Goblet of Fire drop. This specific card, signed by the four actors that play the contestants in the Goblet of Fire, including Daniel Radcliffe, and they sold for over 10K.